So now we're going to start to make a little jump. First, I would like to explain a few things from my view. Always, you know what is very important, that you make the jumps in the beginning from both sides. One time you go direction home, the other time you go direction from home. Already these things makes already that you have two different horses, because from home you need a little bit more impulsion. In the direction home, the horse will go by himself a little bit more. Very important is when you start in the beginning already that you say, okay, we want to straight away have correct jumps. Normally the horse takes off afterwards, you know, when the fence is 2 meters before the jump. This should be normal, you know, there's okay, the takeoff for the horse, and he should land 2 meters after the jump. It's very important for us to keep the horses sound as well, because sometimes you see horses landing, they're landing, you know, just here, what's actually very bad for them. They should really follow, because the horse, we always have to look, you know, for the nature of the horse. The horse is by nature an animal what is escaping, so he's running. So very difficult for the horse to slow down, and from this, that takes the most effort for the horse, takes the most power. That's why for us, for the riding and training, when we make a lot of exercise like this, we have to take care of the stifles of the horse, because this is actually where the most power for this horse is coming from. And when you're not training this correct, the horse will suffer a lot of times, and this is what we don't want. We want straight away from the beginning that the horse has the activity, that the horse is taking off correct, landing correct. This is very important. And try as well, not good rhythm, you know. Never, you know, that's okay that you go too slow. Never make heavy things, you know. Heavy is always difficult. Heavy is never good for the horse. So there start, you know, this okay, have the activity. Outside rein. From your seat, continue. You see, there you can see, it's very nice, you know, that we can watch this. Actually here, the takeoff was just on the position where I said. The landing, we can see, you know, there's a key, was very close after the jump. You know, one leg came already here and the other one here. So this is already something, you know, when we say, okay, this is not correct enough. But there as well, the last stride, which you see, the impulsion as well, the horse should follow, he should go. And finish the gallop. Good. But still it could be better. You know, I want to show you straight away a little bit an exercise how we could try and change this in an easy way, that the horse is actually the first gallop, he is going straight away forward. I always make the pole then 1, 2, 3 meters. Okay, Eno, come again. You know, the cavalletti behind the jump is not that we want the horse to slow down, but just to activate the horse to go the next stride straight away forward. Good. Make it a little bit bigger. But you see, there's already a little bit better, but still, you know, it can be a little bit more. Okay, come again. And then you can as well, you know, there's okay, come, you can do it a little bit more. So actually you ask the horse by himself, oh, I have to move forward and not just, you know, to slow down. Okay. Get the pole a little bit more out. Okay. So. Keep your body back. Good, very good. Now we're going to make one time an oxer. You know, you see that for the vertical, I make the ground pole a little bit out. For the oxer, I make the ground pole more in, because I don't want that the horse is taking more away of the jump. You know, he has to cover the second pole of the fence, and he should be with his hind part after, he should be in a correct shape to make the jump. That actually, you know, that he is not backing off this for an oxer, because then he would be with his belly on the last pole. Just feel how much the horse should need. Keep your body back. Good, very good. Very good. After the jump, Enno, try to sit again. Get ready, because the next fence is coming. For us, it's very important. We want to have the best distance. Not the first distance, we want to have the best one. So keep your seat back. Very good. Yeah, very good. Now we do one time, we make this as a parallel. Important is there the preparation. Active, that the horse stays on your seat. Very good. Now we do the same or almost the same exercise with Laura. So, get ready. Now we will have, you know, on the first jumps as well, but I tried to explain before. Try to get correct to the fence. Keep your body back. Let the horse take you. Keep back. So. Now we can see already this different. You know, this horse already lands correct. You know, that he's jumping far enough after the jump. This is actually, you know, what is nice. That can make this for the rider afterwards, it's easier, you know, it's okay, you keep your body back, the horse will take me somewhere. So just impulsion from your seat, keep your body back, let the horse take you. Good. The confidence. And that, I think, you know, for the future, when you want to make that bigger jumps, it's very important to practice, to train. Horse already knows, you know, she is by herself. She wants to do really a good job, and she really is, you know, that. Okay, stay back. Very good. Oh. What is nice, you know, she is still young, and she is still, you know, she's very ambitious. And always there, you know, first leave her, and then you can slow down. Huh? Even when you go trot and then gallop, no problem. Stay back, stay back, stay back. Very good. Super. Super.
Now we start to jump the oxer.
Very good. You know, for this horse it's very important as well that she learns to keep time on the jump. Okay, one time again from left gallop and one time right gallop. Just leave, you know, soft with your reins. So just keep your body back, relax your reins, keep your body back. Very good. You can see, you know, straight away she follows very nice and easy forward. Keep going one time from the right. So leave the gallop and just keep back. Good. And there you see as well, you know, what is nice. That's why, you know, later as well, I think for the scope is no problem, because he's always landing, you know, quite far after the jump. You know, that's okay, that the power is there. She just have to learn, you know, to bring the power correct in the body. Very nice, very good.
After warming up the horses on normal jumps, now we start to train the combination.